on the condition there'd be no bloodshed. But you know how Zenoria does things. As soon as the deal was made, they started acting like they owned the place. Does anyone else think those pan flutes are fucking deafening as well? Jesus. So loud in the mix. Now, if the rumors are true, new liberation types are tough as oxen, 3 times.